Hello guys, Dr. Eric Klejinski here, local Fanwood Scotch Plains chiropractor. In this quick health update, we're going to talk about growing pains, how they resolve. A three-year-old boy with complaint of leg pain, lower back pain, foot pain, headaches, and recent bedwetting was treated with chiropractic care over a 13-week period. After 7 visits, he was able to sleep through the night without any type of leg pain, and by the 15th visit, he remained symptom-free for almost 3 weeks. The findings support the effectiveness of chiropractic care for children with growing pains. This information comes from Pediatric Integrated Medicine Conference, October 2006, if you'd like to read the full study and article. For more information on this or anything else, feel free to give us a call. We're happy to help. Have a great day. Thanks for listening.